Studying the wreckage of the Porsche that took Owen Evans to a new speed record, his support team believes it was probably a blown tyre that almost cost his life.
It was the car that set a record and made a dream come true, but the price was heavy and members of Owen Evans' support team were today sombre, not celebrating.
The risks are high and for all the preparation, sometimes unfortunately you are reminded of that.
Once is enough, we've always said that, well once was enough, but it was an unfortunate accident and but for sure we won't be out there doing it again.
Owen Evans achieved his goal early yesterday, taking the Porsche 911 to 348 kilometres an hour. That's 216 miles an hour, but he still wanted more.
No, it's good. It's good to get that done with, you know. And I think now we'll take two more runs in, and then I'll call it quits after that.
It was a fatal decision. The Porsche left the road and somersaulted, the body landing in one paddock, the engine in another. Evans was taken to Waikato Hospital with multiple fractures. Exactly what caused the crash is still not clear, but engineers suspect a tyre blowout. They say the safety roll cage probably saved Evans' life, so too did his driving ability.
He really kept the car straight for a very long time after he was in significant trouble, and there's no question if that had not been, the outcome of this accident would have been very, very different.
Evans remains in intensive care tonight after several hours of complicated surgery. Doctors expect him to make a good recovery, but say it'll be some time before he's back behind the wheel. Sandy Patterson, 3 National News.